I've been coming to Australia for the last 30 years, and I really enjoy coming to Australia because it gives me an opportunity to share new ideas and update my audiences in Australia. I find that Australian audiences, at least the ones that have been coming to my seminars, lectures, have grown up with me, and it's really nice to reconnect. I have lots of friendships in Australia, and lots of people that I've known and grown up now with and evolved with over the last 30 years. So I'm really happy, and of course I'm hosted by Leon Naxon, which makes it even more enjoyable.
Thanks, mate. And you love presenting your work in the relaxed environments of retreats. Do you find that these environments help you go deeper and the attendees go deeper into your concepts?
Well, it's always helpful to be in a relaxed environment around nature and in an open space and have time to delve deep into consciousness during our meditation retreats. And so, of course, a relaxed environment leads to a relaxed body and mind so that you can dive deep into self and consciousness and see that your mind, body, environment, and your core consciousness, your soul and spirit are part of a continuum. So I'm really excited about doing that in this relaxed, beautiful environment that we're going to have the next course in Australia.
Well, thank you very much for sharing your time with us this morning, Deepak. It's much appreciated.
Thank you, Leon. Look forward to seeing you soon. And I'm really excited about what is happening in the world of consciousness and sharing what is happening in our world and in our research as well.